Welcome back to Breakfast Television. We are going to turn up the noise this morning. St. Boniface Franco punk outfit Les Sexy have been performing throughout Winnipeg for over a year now, releasing their debut self-titled album this past January. They went into the studio last summer to record a few demos and ended up with a full-length disc. You can catch them Saturday night at the Royal Albert. Now brace yourself. It's about to get a little loud. Here's Les Sexy with a combo of two songs and your French lesson for the morning. Fables et Chasseur.
This health.